Brock Lesnar, you, sir, are a coward. You realized that you couldn't escape Bobby Lashley's hurt lock, so you got yourself disqualified at the Elimination Chamber. The 7'3", 416-pound Nigerian giant Omos is issuing a challenge to face you at WrestleMania. Show up next week to accept the challenge in person if you have the intestinal fortitude. So you couldn't have your way with Bobby Lashley, yet for some reason you think that you, the beast incarnate, can have his way with the 7'3" tall, 416-pound Nigerian giant. You see, you put your hands on a man and you can do whatever you want to that man. But you put your hands on a giant, that giant puts his hands back on you. So the issue we have here, Brock Lesnar, the beast can destroy any man, but a giant will subdue and conquer a beast. So the bottom line here, Brock Lesnar, you can suplex and you can F5 virtually any man you want to, but you cannot do that to a 7'3" tall, 416-pound Nigerian giant named Omos.
Woo! That was good. I got goosebumps. Good job. High fives on that one. Woohoo! Man, you know what, MVP? That was damn good. That was damn good. You know what? I accept your challenge.
So we have some business.
We got big business. Yes, we do. Not only I accept your challenge, but I think we should shake on it. And we should drink on it.
What exactly is this that we're drinking?
Where I come from, they call that white lightning.
All right, here's to Brock Lesnar versus Omos at WrestleMania.
Stuff. We can smell it all the way over here. Whew. MVP just dodged a bullet there.
Uh-oh! Oh, F5 in the VIP lounge!
Brock Lesnar, you wanted me to hype up a match? This is all the hype I need right here! You should have never put your hands on me, Brock, because I give you my word, the 7'3", 416-pound Nigerian giant Omos tames the beast at WrestleMania.
Concise, to the point, and crystal clear. Brock Lesnar, SoFi Stadium, be ready.
Thank you.
Lesnar stomping Omos just to break the Nigerian Giant's grip.
Oh, look at this.
Oh my God. Oh my God. How many people have the power to throw Lesnar over the top rope like that?